Vase mode 3D printing is a great way to get large prints very fast. This is a flower vase. It's amazing how flexible it is. And a good vase mode print should hold water. Well, this one failed that test. But at least I can use it to hold some things. I got a spatula, a Sharpie, another Sharpie, and a pin, another spatula, and some offset cutters. And this is a really cool model to do in transparent filament like this. It looks so cool how the light is reflecting through it.